See, that's the first step of grieving. You turn to God. Your body is so empty and numb that you have nothing left to give. That's when you give up. Bowing down to an imaginary force, throwing promises in just because you want to get better. I say religion is for people that want something that loves to be in control because they can't handle what life throws at them. Maybe that's why I got to that.